Hello, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm still on the Ivory Coast and today I'm going to BBR. It's a place that I wanted to go visit but never had time. So right now one of my friends, my childhood friend and his brother are going to BBR. So they were like, oh, you wanna go? I was like, yes, I've been wanting to go there, so let's go. So we are on the way there, so continue watching. Okay guys, after 2 hours of driving, we're finally in our BBR, so let me show you around. Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay guys, after swimming for like 2 or 3 hours here, I'm ready to go home. And it's a 2-hour drive back home to Abidjan because we didn't know where to stop to take the ferry to get here. It's not a ferry, it's not even a ferry, it's the boat to get here. We didn't know, so we drove to some sketchy road to get here. But we got here, we enjoyed it, and now we have to take that road back home. That's the scariest part. So we are ready to go now. Bye-bye. Was fun. So how was your time here?
Hello guys.
Hello.
What's up, man?
Okay guys, we finally are at Bushman after driving for 4 hours. So we finally there with the team.
This is the squad. This is definitely a vlog material.
Really?
4 hours drive.
Yeah, we're
tired. How many accidents we saw? Maybe two or three.
Two. In Ivory Coast, il y a quelque chose on appelle baka.
Three. Yeah, so now we're about to get in to eat. We're super hungry, so I'll vlog that that place. The name is Bushman and it's really popular place here, so we're about to get into it. You guys want to try it?
Yeah.
Just try it. Ooh. It's really hot.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, this place is
super good.
Okay. We are here.
So hot.
Excuse me. Chameau.
C'est dur, c'est dur.
C'est dur.
C'est dur.
C'est bon. Écoute, t'inquiète, ça va être.
So hello guys, hello guys. Today I have like a restaurant that I really wanted to come to. The name is I-Garba. Garba is a food that we really eat. Ivory Coast is like popular food here, but we didn't want to eat the one on the street because it can be like unsanitary sometimes, and then we don't want to have like stomach problems. So we came to the restaurant that like someone made that is more hygienic and stuff. So I'm excited.